FIFA's it's fun. It's fun, definitely. A bunch of us play it here. You know, it gets competitive, right?
I don't play FIFA. That's like normally like Tori, Quentin, Imani.
I mean, we all go to each other's rooms. It'd be like three different rooms if people just playing FIFA.
I play NBA Live, and man, that's about it. Only two games I have. They talk about FIFA all the time, but I'm not a soccer player.
I mean, I kind of cheat. I'm kind of new to the game, so I play with Barcelona.
Oh, they're nice.
So it's pretty good.
I don't know anything about soccer, except for Rodinho. Guy used to play for the DC team, Freddie Adu. That's about all. I know about soccer. And, you know, they know a lot about it. Talk about it. I have no idea what they're talking about.
Turner came to my room this morning about 10 o'clock, and he just got the new Call of Duty, and he told me I should get it. So I think he's probably gonna be playing that for a little while, and then I'll probably get it tomorrow.
It's all about what you like to play. They like to play. They like to play European football. I like to play American football. Will you? Will you?